Yeah. had it mounted on my dash, right? So just had to couldn't see the highway, just covered in sleet. Yeah. Every car pulled over. I just about flipped a semi, slowing down, getting on the left side.
Oh, get it.
I'm down about 30. So.
The boys.
Out here, I call the go over. Nails just killed the car. I've seen so far, I called my go over. Like, driving a company car. You don't care if it's hailing or not.
That's nuts.
Yeah, it was crazy. It was getting, it looked like it was about this size. But I think it wasn't like ice, hard ice, it was just like slushy. So, it was enough to screw with your driving.
Chris, I was going to go up 35 for the evening. My buddy called me a Japanese semi 35. So I go 3 to 55.
Yeah.
Just during it so hard, it's like you just hide it.
Hey!
Hey.
Aww.
What kind is it?
I don't know. I just picked her up.
Probably the same breed our dog is.
What was that for?
Are you chicken?
No.
Disgusting.
2019 state champion Northfield Raiders softball team. We would like to extend a big welcome to the Mankato West Scarlets. As students of Northfield High School, we pledge to show respect to each other and our opponents and ask that all fans join us in displaying positive school spirit without degrading officials, participants, or fans from opposing schools. And now, I'd like to introduce the Mankato West Scarlets. With the Mankato West Scarlets starting lineup, at second base, number 7, Lainey Shopper. In center field, number 2, Maddie Bodie. The shortstop, number 6, Brett Carlson. Pitcher, number 6, Lauren Douglas. Catching, number 11, Bree Stoltzman. At third base, number 8, Abby Sterling. Playing first base, number 17, Carly Nelson. In right field, number 19, Carly Emery. In left field, number 3, Kelly Schumann. And now the rest of the Mankato West Scarlets. Number 1, Brooklyn Gertis. Number 4, Landry Dubow. Number 15, Emma Niederreger. Number 18, Lauren Rayburn. And number 20, Peyton Hinch. Coaching the Mankato West Scarlets is Don Cruzmark, assisted by Diane Johns, with student managers Annika Young and Sophia Leonard. And now it's time to introduce your very own Northfield Raiders. Beginning with the starting lineup. At shortstop, number 9, the center fielder, number 12, Cole. At second base, you know her, you love her, number 88, Michaela Gerard. In right field, double deuce, number 22, Sarah Marine. Designated player, number 16, Katie Ballster. At first base, number 40, Avery Byers. Starting catcher, number 77, Chloe Rasha. Playing third base, number 3, Cabbage. Oh. Number 26, the pitcher, Bryn Haas. The flex player number 00, Megan Snyder. And the rest of the Northfield players, Camilo Siete, Eva Stanchina. And number 20, Lucy Menton. The Raiders are coached by head coach Ravishing Ryan Peach, Radical Rich Gugisberg, and Kent the Kraken Patterson. These umpires are Jeremy Shibley and John Kuzna. At this time, we ask that you stand and remove your hats. The privilege of this game was made possible by those who have fought and continue to fight for the freedoms we enjoy. Let us honor and respect their efforts and our country by devoting our attention to the American flag throughout the completion of the national anthem. Gentlemen, it's the Scarlets versus the Raiders. Let's play ball! Second base, number 7, Lady Shopper. Center fielder number 2, Maddie Cody.
Yeah. She's cheating.
Here you go, Sam.
You working up there, Sam? You got it. Here we go. Where you say, here, Sam?
Nice base hit. That we need.
You can get it, dude. Put it in play, Sam.
Thank you. That's the Scarlet's flanker base, number 8, Abby Sterling.
Nice pitch, Bryn. Get her, Bryn. Bryn.
I know, right?
Yeah. And just a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, this is the last home game of the season for your Northfield Raiders. Let's cheer them on hard.
Get you some of
midfield for the Scarlets, Schumann, Schaffer, Bowie.